Rose here, and from a previous video, I opened, I think it was 4 of these, the Might and Magic Clash of Heroes blind bags. So, it's been a while, and I finally found them for a good price on eBay. So I bought 3 boxes, each of them were £9.99, and they each have 30 bags in them. I opened them to check, count. So surprisingly, one of the bags had an extra one in it, so there will be an extra bag in one of the things, but for each part, we're going to open 5 bags in each video. So it would span out for like, it was 6 parts per box, so 6, 12, my second math. 18 parts. So this is going to be have its own playlist because it's going to be quite a lot. So, from the previous videos, I have my checklist here. So far I only have obviously 4 different ones. And they each have 5 classes. We got the purple, green, blue, yellow, and red. But as you can probably tell, it's all in, I think it's Spanish what this is. So I have no idea what it says. So we're just gonna have a look-see at the figures. So there's 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5. So, close that up. So we have 5 bags down here. So let's get started. Let's do this one first. Let's have like a tab right there, see? Though technically it's a bigger tab on this side. So that each one comes with a checklist and info about the card it comes with. I'm gonna have to get a separate folder for the cards. But it's got like a history thing. Not that I can read it. Cause like it's on like a scroll printed on there. And you got what each part of the card means, which I can't read. Some more info on something, and obviously another checklist. So I just put those off to the side. So each one, as I said, comes with a card of what it is. So this is Mago. This is an Academy Bloom. So that is what figure is going to be, as you see here, the old guy with the turban thing, huge feather thing, holding a scroll, with like a sun emblem. That is pretty well done though, pretty well painted that. So he will stand over there, and each of them, I have no idea why, but each of them come with a marble thing. Yeah. Put that there. So next one. Cares about the checklist. Ooh, so we have a green one, Sylvan. So that's the like the class or the type or whatever. And this is a deer. This one, I have no idea. Obviously, it's 2 languages, but I'm guessing like Spanish and something else, or something. Viado El Fico? Fico? Or something. Anyway. I totally butcher language here. But I didn't take Spanish or whatever other language that is. So here we have it. That does look pretty cool. Just got that there. It's same as in the picture. You got green hooves, tiny tail. Pretty cool. And obviously it stands up on its own. And the marble thing it comes with. No idea what they're for. Oops. Okay, we have another academy. This is a gin. So that's good. Cool. Well, yeah, look at that. That's cool. Like, yeah, the smoke coming out. Doesn't have a lamp or anything with it or nothing, but yeah, that's pretty cool. And by the looks of it, it is a female one. So that's pretty awesome. And it's marble thing. Who's that one? No idea what the colors or the symbols are supposed to be, because I don't actually play this game. I guess I could invest in getting the DS game, but I'm not sure. Ooh, and we've got a green. Silver. So this is a druid. So I'm guessing it's a druid. So far we got no doubles, so that's good. That's just cool. She's quite pretty as well. She's got a deer or a stag, technically I guess, on the top of her head. Pretty cool and very nicely painted. Oh, that looks like a bird. Or something like that. No idea, really. Anyway. But if you want to go technically by the picture, looks like it's just a circle. But since she looks a bit more calm as the figure instead of in the picture, and she's got a yellow one as well. Okay. So, last one for this part. Ooh, got a purple necro. It might look blue on the video, or not, but it is purple. And this is a vampiro, so a vampire. If only some words looked exactly like that, what they look like in English, then that'd be great. He's translating less. That's terrible. Okay, so we got the ball stuck in there. So this is, how's that symbol? Whatever that is. And here, the cape does move a little bit. That is pretty cool. That's supposed to be smoke or something? I have no idea. Anyway, yeah. Pretty cool. Very nice way they did the ripples and that way. Very nice. Okay. So I had taken the camera off the tripods to get a better look. Close up like. Okay, so these are the 5 for part 1. So, thank you for watching. Like, subscribe for more. Over and out.